Today is Tuesday, October 6, 2015.
Today for lunch is a turkey or ham Subway sandwich or an Alaskan salmon patty with baked beans. There's also a salad bar and a fresh orange.
Attention Golden View, Battle of the Books practice starts today in the library. Practice will be every Tuesday and Thursday during lunch from now until January, and you must have your permission slip filled out in the order to participate.
Due to Battle of the Books practice, you need to show your student ID on Tuesdays and Thursdays in order to get into the library.
Now it's time to take you down to the library for a book talk with Miss Ruhi.
Book talk, book talk, book talk Tuesday.
This week is Alaska Book Week, so we're going to celebrate by talking about some great Alaska books for young adults. First up is a brand new book that just came out this spring called Ice Dogs, and this is a story about Victoria, who loves dog sledding, but she feels really lost now that her father has died. However, she really does get lost when a freak snowstorm comes up, and then she finds another injured sledder, and she has to get both of them back to safety. Then we have Amazing Grace, which is a story about Grace, who is a world-famous tennis star, probably one of the most famous teenagers in the world, and she can't take the pressure anymore. So she decides to drop out of society, and she goes into hiding in a small town in Southeast Alaska, where she pretends to be a normal teenager. Then, since it is October, if you're looking for something more suspenseful and scary, we have Revolver by Marcus Sedgwick, who, by the way, writes really scary stuff. And this is set right after the gold rush outside of Nome, Alaska. And it's a story about a boy. He's in the cabin with his dad, and his dad falls through the ice and freezes to death. And now that his father is dead, one of his father's old business partners shows up and demands all of the gold that his father had taken from him back during the gold rush. This is another newish book. And this tells the untold story of when Alaska was invaded during World War II. The Aleutian Islands is the only place in the United States that has ever been invaded and taken over by another country. And that was right at the beginning of World War II, the Japanese took it over. And it was some of the, and when the Americans went to take it back, it was some of the bloodiest hand-to-hand combat in the war. But this is something that nobody knew about until just recently. The United States kept it secret because they didn't want to worry people that the United States had been invaded. So, Ghosts in the Fog and all these other books are great reads that you'll enjoy.
This is a reminder that if you intend to participate in volleyball, you must have your paperwork in turned by Friday. Otherwise, no volleyball for you!
The Healthy Futures Challenge is underway. The challenge is for you to complete at least 60 minutes of activity for 15 days during the month of October. Do that and you'll win a free t-shirt.
And finally, good luck to the Golden View girls basketball teams, which play away games this afternoon. The C-team bus leaves at 2:50 and the JV and varsity bus leaves at 3:40.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a terrific Tuesday.
I had an itch the whole time.